Choose, I got you, I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. To the world screaming, you. Twos, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's City, and they take on the Trojans.
Well, Derek, with the form that the visitors are in, it's just a case of how far they move up those world rankings. Keep the football like it is, that won't be a problem. Looking forward to today.
Walker. Gerrard. It's with Makélélé. Gerrard. Walker. Ronaldo. It's a corner. And firing it into the area. And strongly fisted away. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
Leon Goretzka. The ball with Marco Reus. Son. Now Kimmich, splendid defending, and it needed to be. Ronaldo. And a fine cross. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! Well, the Trojans get things going again. Swift response required after the setback. Gerrard onto Ronaldo. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And that pass could be troublesome. Have they given him too much space? Marco Reus, quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, the pass not finding its target. An unforced error, you've got to say.
Delaney.
And through it goes to the keeper. Steven Gerrard.
They've given it away.
Good visualization and execution. And thwarted there following the cross. And over comes the corner. Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
Delaney. Son.
It looks promising. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth.
And a chance to level it. Walker gets in the way.
Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict.
Michael Ballack. Van Basten. On the ball, Ballack. Steven Gerrard. And it's with Marco Van Basten.
A terrific defending to stop them progressing.
Leon Goretzka. Oh, a nice looking pass. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Steven Gerrard.
Here's Ronaldo.
Offside, a tight one.
Marco Reus.
Son.
Now with Kimmich.
Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
Gerrard.
Is it going to end up being productive? Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't. Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Joshua Kimmich.
The ball with Marco Reus.
Dembele. Now Son. Goretzka. Chance for Son. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle.
And intercepts again.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oh, they have it again.
Kevin Mbabu.
The ball with Marco Reus.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
And this is Reus.
Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee. And maybe they'll be able to level this up.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Ousmane Dembele.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time.
Delaney.
Beautifully weighted ball.
Well, there is the halftime whistle, and just listen to the fans. It's one of the benefits, Lee, of being so close to them. The home fans.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Tanguy Ndombele. Neu dabei, die Nummer 19.
Jordi Alba.
Dembele.
Now Thomas Delaney.
and return to Son. It might be on for them. Well, it took a deflection. That'll be a corner. They take it short. Dembele, and here's Delaney. And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Beautifully timed. Henri. Take it away, he won the ball. Jordi Alba. Delaney. Kimmich. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Now, that's a well-timed pass. Not to be this time. De Bruyne. A foul, but advantage played. Oh, he's through here. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Pressure exerted. Can he remain calm? Joshua Kimmich. Now, Son. And take it away. And attempting the through ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that.
And it might be. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. So on with the game, and the Trojans are really in the mood. Not the pass he had in mind. Attacking possibilities for the Trojans. Excellent challenge. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Looks promising, this. An excellent example of counter-attacking football, and almost a goal.
Well, they broke at speed and looked like they were going to capitalise. Not far off target.
Goretzka. Reus. He's in with a chance. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one, and he's squandered it big time.
Eto. It's a promising City move. Surely, that is a tackle and a half. Marco Reus. Dembele, Goretzka, an alert piece of defending. Well, there to intercept. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Here's Reus. In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now!
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Son. And that was a very fine read. Marco Reus. Claude Makélélé.
Thierry Henry. Well, they know they need to stop him. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. Joshua Kimmich. The ball with Marco Reus. Dembele. And it's won by Emerick Laporte. Good pressure to regain possession. Now, let's see what they can do here. Kimmich. And winning it back. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Will they profit from this situation? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Dembele. Now Jordi Alba. Dembele. Delaney. And here's Dembele. Goretzka. Well, not hard to read that pass. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And a fine. Tackle. And just so the final whistle, and if the travelling fans had any trepidation about this, they needn't have worried. It's a fine result. They go up in the rankings league.
Well, the first thing you do.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, it's always competitive, there's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
And the lineup for the home side. Manuel Neuer gets the nod in goal. Lukasz Piszczek plays with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. And the main striker is the precocious Kylian Mbappe. Well, that'll be a free kick. Reus. Goretzka. Son. Here's Goretzka. Can he give them the advantage? Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Piszczek. Throw-ins given. Karim Benzema. Oh, he's given it away. Son. Cutting infield here. No nonsense clearance. Delaney. And Kimmich. Dembele. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Intense pressure. Struggling to keep the ball. Well, lovely work to get past his man. The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Reus taking this one. And a decisive punch by the keeper. Delaney.
excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Benzema. Top class defending. Son. Making progress. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. 1-0 then. Dembele. Here's Goretzka. And it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Karim Benzema. And take it away. Marco Reus. Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind. Oh, a lovely ball. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him. Well, a second goal for them here. And threaded through by Mbappe. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Joshua Kimmich. Dembele. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. He's in behind. Pivotal moment defensively.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
And smart defending. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. What a shocking pass, really. Attacking possibilities for the Trojans. Crisp tackling. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Crossing possibilities. Well, no way through. Dembele. And space here on the flank. Goretzka. Now Son. Can they convert? Not out of the woods yet. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Karim Benzema. Well, the attack looks promising. And teammates to play it to. Mbappe. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Joshua Kimmich. Now Son. Great ball from Son. Now he's got to stay calm. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. So on with the game. And the Trojans are really in the mood. Well, foul play, says the referee. And he read it well. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
So the ball moving again, the pendulum having already swung the Trojans' way. Will it be the same pattern in the second half? Joshua Kimmich. Well, he's given it away. Leon Goretzka. Dembele on the ball. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? This looks promising. Now Kimmich. And pulled back. Well, mopping up defensively. Dembele. Benzema. Well, he's lost the ball. Dembele. Sloppy in possession, the Trojans. Son. And this is Royce. And smart defending. And intercepted it. He's going forward well here. Leon Goretzka. He's in with a chance. Another goal! The lead.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's the Rebels, and they take on the Trojans.
Well, Derek, with the form that the visitors are in, it's just a case of how far they move up those world rankings. Keep the football like it is, that won't be a problem. Looking forward to today.
This is the lineup for the home team. Ederson begins in goal. Neymar starts with Diogo Jota on the flanks. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. And a substitution in the offing. Lam. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And there the attack ends for now. André. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better.
And now, passing it through.
Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Wan-Bissaka. And it's André now. Pedro Gonçalves, Ronaldo, Neymar,
Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Cristiano Ronaldo. Keeping it moving dynamically. Neymar. Now that's a well-timed pass. And could it be Cristiano Ronaldo? And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Joshua Kimmich giving the ball to the opposition that time. Jota. Ronaldo. On to Ronaldo. Ronaldo. André. Getting in there to take it away. Kimmich. And still trying to get the shot off. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. And the Rebels in a position of potential menace. Poor pass under no real pressure. And Dembele's given it away. Goalkeeper under pressure. Ronaldo. This is Neymar. Pedro Gonçalves. And intercepts again. Son. Dembele on the ball. Son. And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser. Even Steven, one apiece on this match.
Die Nummer 7. Young Minson.
Ronaldo. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Ronaldo. Excellent passing. Ronaldo on the ball. André. Promising move this from Rebels. It's Ronaldo! And no worries for the goalkeeper.
Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chance.
And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. André. Wan-Bissaka. And it's André now. Ronaldo. 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 Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And Royce might be in. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Tor für die Gäste.
So there we have it. 2-1. Ronaldo. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Ronaldo. Pedro Gonçalves. Neymar. So the whistle then. We're up the half.
And the second half underway. The Trojans with the lead, but still with work to do. Son. On to Goretzka. Dembele. Leon Goretzka. Son. And here's Dembele. Masterful piece of foiling. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Ronaldo. Rebels moving the ball forward with purpose. Able to skip past his man. And return to Ronaldo. And the ball with Pedro Gonçalves. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
Diogo Jota. And it's André now. Just not looking confident in possession. Marco Reus. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Reus. Now Son. A diving stop of quality from Ederson.
Well, he's got springs in his boots, hasn't he? Look at that.
Kimmich. Now can they counter clinically?
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but they have to create more, they have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Possession one. Dembele. Goretzka has it now. Marco Reus with a through ball. Ederson was always likely to catch that one. André. Cristiano Ronaldo. Possession given away, unfortunately. Son. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. He's feeling the pressure here. Oh, what's he gone and done? Can he put it away? And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Pedro Gonçalves. This is Neymar. And Neymar. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Dembele. Here's Goretzka. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Neymar. Now just couldn't keep the ball. In position. In it goes. Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Neymar. And back with Neymar. Well, they keep the ball moving. Ronaldo. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Lam. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Just cutting off the supply. Real chance. In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next?
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
A wonderful intervention. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure. But this game is far from over and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Lam. Ronaldo. Barnes. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Goretzka. Son. This might be ideal for the counter. Can he finish them off? And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Heung-min Son. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Neymar. And they have possession again. And now this game is final. And the travelling fans are going to be very happy with life on the way. Dembele on the ball. Son. And a... Oh, he's really opened them up here. And Royce might be in. Oh, what's he gone and done? Can he put it away? And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Found my need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never even